your barrier was really up. Just for it to let it down wrongly. Forgive yourself. You raised up your barrier too high. You have been more selective, been more protective, been more careful, been more observant, been more detail-oriented. And then what did you do? What did you do? You let down your barrier. Suddenly you gave up, you let down your barrier in some way. And before you realize it, it was too late. The Lord says, please forgive yourself. Forgive yourself. Forgive yourself. Forgive yourself. For letting down your guard wrongly. You didn't mean it. It can happen to anyone. This can happen to just anyone. But this should not discourage you. Keep trusting when you know that it is necessary. Keep believing when you know that it is necessary. Keep loving when you know that it is necessary. Keep being friendly no matter what. Hallelujah. There is reason for everything. You might have made mistakes and letting down your guard. And then you got yourself injured in the process. It was meant to happen. Because if it didn't happen, you would not learn. And you wouldn't know that God has something better for you. No one can actually outsmart God. Hallelujah. No matter how we think that we are so smart, intelligent, we can be all protective, be all... No, there comes a time when the Lord himself likes, just play with you and said, just do this. Just for you to end up realizing that, oh my God, you let down your guard and something terrible happened. It was just meant to be like that. Hallelujah. We are all on a journey. We are all learning. We are all mastering life. Hallelujah. Yeah, if you let down your guard and something terrible happened, it was meant to happen. Do not blame yourself. Forgive yourself. You are still smart. You are still intelligent. You are still wonderful. Nothing has shifted from you. Nothing has changed you for who you are. Hallelujah. You exercise that faith. Yes, and your faith is about to be rewarded. You exercise your faith by letting down your guard, thinking that something was all right. But the Lord is now, your faith didn't go in vain. It was great. It was great. Believe me, what is about to happen towards you will be so wonderful, so great, so beautiful. And you're like, oh, I thought I let down my guard. Oh, I thought that I did something wrong. Oh, I thought. Yeah. God is wise. You were too guarded. You were too protective of yourself. But then you had to, for a second, you became vulnerable. Like, okay, let me see how it feels like to be vulnerable. And it didn't end up well. But that's okay. That's just all right. It's already behind, and it's time to just move forward. Hallelujah. Thank you so much. I love you. Faith is our vehicle of our strength. See you in the next. Hallelujah.